Kim, a hearing to impeach Attorney General Kathleen Kane came to a halt today. 8 on Your Side government reporter Pete Mundine is here with more on what happened. Pete.
Ron, it was only a few minutes into that hearing that a group of Democrats tried to end it. The Republican heading the meeting then called in security, so Democrats just got up and walked out. They left their seats empty in this impeachment hearing run by Senator to House Republican Daryl Metcalf. Excuse me. He says Attorney General Kathleen Kane is wrong for not defending the state's same-sex marriage ban. House Democrat Mike O'Brien of Philadelphia was one of the ones who walked out, and he says the hearing is a sham and a waste of money.
This was not an exercise in partisan bickering. This was an exercise in partisanship of Chairman Metcalf run amok. There is no cause of action for what he did today.
Attorney General Kane is staying tight-lipped in response, but top state Democrats are rushing to defend her. One wrote a letter to Metcalf calling the impeachment hearing inappropriate and improper. Another is starting a Twitter campaign. Ron and Kim.
All right. Thank you, Pete.